one particular segment at the divergent thinking segment, brainstorming, I get my participants to list down as many uses as possible of drinking straws. I told them to list down as many as possible. I give them about 5 minutes. And after about 3 minutes, a group came up to me and said, "Hazriq, we run out of ideas. Can you help me?" I said, "Yeah, sure." So I went over to the group and I listened to their conversation. So that conversation went something like this. When someone said, "How about we use drinking straw to keep sugar?" Someone else would say, "Yes, but I don't think that's possible." And when someone else say, "How about we use straw to use as clothes hanger?" Someone else would say, "Yes, but it's kind of flimsy." So they have this kind of conversation. So then I know something was not right, because they were having this, what I call the yes, but conversation. Yes, but. So what is yes, but? So yes, but is a disguise of no. Yes, but is a polite way of saying no.